So just got back to the truck and tonight was a really good sit. I was not expecting to see any at all, and about 5:30 rolled around and that small basket eight comes walking in, you know, just kind of watching for tonight. It's the second sit of the season so far, and about 5-10 minutes, not even later, this nice buck comes walking through. Now again, I just thought I was going to just watch and observe tonight, but as soon as he turned and lifted his head up, at that moment I was like, okay, he's a good one. I want to shoot him. But he went behind me and didn't really give me a shot, so I watched him out in the field for a while, and then some does came out as well, and then I heard a crunch behind me that the does were also looking at. But again, I'm still fixated on this first buck, or the second buck that came in, the bigger one. And all of a sudden, after that crunch, I looked behind me and there was another nice buck. That one I didn't get on film, but I was like, oh my goodness. So I'd say the second sit of the season has been going pretty good so far.
this anyone else in the dream after they shoot an animal? Just a bunch of emotions come flooding in, like thinking you would get a good shot. Or just like hoping you find the animal, but then also a bunch of feelings of being proud of yourself.
That's what I saw, the stump. And I'm like, oh, that's a stump I see. There you go.
There, past ears.
That is a nice 9-pointer with your bow. Weren't ready for him 2 nights ago. Videoed him in the scrape. I'm pretty sure this is the one that I passed up last year, so we got video of him.
His neck is
huge. Oh, it's a nice deer. Lift his head up again. There you go. Oh, yeah. Turn his head. There you go. Beautiful buck. Mm-hmm.